and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Mona Shores. These are daily announcements for Tuesday, January 26th, 2021. I'm Cam.
And I'm Drew. Seniors, your senior picture for the school yearbook is due Friday, February 12th, or you will not be included in the 2021 yearbook. The picture must be in color. Please send it to Warren Kent III, the yearbook advisor, at kentw@monashores.net. Do not send baby pictures.
Please submit any completed artwork that is your best work to be considered for this year's Muskegon Showcase competition. All work is due to the art department with completed applications. See the art department for more information. A written art statement is required for all art submitted. You may enter as many pieces, any media, 2D or 3D, due by February 12th for judging by 3 p.m.
If you are looking for a great way to stay in shape and get some great workouts, or you love to compete, come join the boys swim and dive team. Please contact Coach Mick Holman, swcoach07@gmail.com.
Future Focus is a program to give high school students an opportunity to discuss future plans like healthcare, food industry, and essential steps in planning for college with industry professionals. Participants must register to attend, and one lucky Muskegon area student in attendance will win a $500 scholarship at the end of each Zoom session. The following steps will be showing you how to register.
Here are the following steps to sign up for Future Focus. Step 1, go to morrishores.net. Step 2, then go to the announcements page. Step 3, click on Read Our Daily Announcements. Step 4, click here to register for a slot.
That's all we have for you today, sailors. Have a terrific Tuesday.